Anti rairo Monday. Mumanye kibereye ku Monday. Wabera yo Police Weekly press release. Irango rwalero spokesperson wa police Fred Enanga avudeyo na agamba anti we dare you to defy ban on mobilization tours. Ngagamba leadership ya NUP. Mugezeko okuddamu mobilization tuwezo. Mugenda kulaba akatufaamu nga yo police. So nakulayo Fred Enanga badayo green banna maulide. Naakola okutisa tisa obo kulabula kunji ili ekibiina kya NUP n'abakikulembera n'agamba nti awulidde abantu bangi nga bagamba nti mobilization tour zijja genda maso nga zigenda nga zibe zijja genda maso nini n'agamba bagezeeko police are ready okumukotinga agambye they have defiantly continued to say and show that they will proceed with a second phase of mobilization tours but we have to inform them that as police we are ready to ensure anyone who defies our directives is dealt with. As police, we have a duty to police public meetings and ensure Ugandans and visitors enjoy a safe and secure environment. We will not rest until those who want to use violence and lawlessness are brought to justice in this country. Wilfred Enanga. Agambye wadi police yateka uban asigadda ulida abantu nga bagamba tuwa zijja kubera yo. Wa second phase egenda kubera yo. Na agambye bagezeko police egenda kuba ready erango omulimu gwabwe kuma nkungana zo nazibirawo kuma bana Uganda naba bakyala mu Uganda nagambira police tejja kusa mukono mpaka ngabe nabagezaako okuleta violence n'okumenya amateeka they are brought to justice n'ngamba naye twali embalala Kasese Arua Mayuge Mbale Busia Luwero I didn't see any violence I want to know inalinda yoko people power niwabira violence ebeta andikidwa police owa maje so people don't bring violence actually. Yalazi nabade mayunti police efunye leso ni mutuwe zibadeo. Chechine unyiso kubanti spokesperson wa police achogila. Nze nabade manyi ntibaize. But of course we know the reason why he's saying that. Intimidation. Nenga buliumi ya chitege denti. Police webate intervene nze. Nabantu bagala nchuka chuka. Police webate intervene nze nabantu. Wabira opisi. Tunuri anga Luwero. Tunuri abantu wabiri Luwero. Nothing happened. Tunuri abantu wabali ya Mayuge. Nothing happened. Tunuri abantu wabali ya Mbale. Nothing happened. What happened in Imbarala? I think there was an accident. It was completely an accident. It was completely an accident. Na ye, ebe na ntwizi wabali, ebe ntubye ye kwasa, ayeno chikuwe unyisa, siyo badebe ye kwasa all along. Chibade ya singo kwe kwasa, eba the threats, terror scares, bomu, abatuju. And the reasons why we stopping mobilizations is no, tewali we mentioning debu tuju. Uraida abizemu nabi mentioning. Neto wali wa mentioning debu tuju. Omanyibi ya zemu oko gira agambye, incite violence, promote sectarianism, make illegitimate calls for the removal of unelected government and assurance of defamatory statements against the person of General 7. That's the reason Lwachi baga napa stopping a tour. Mbubwa ina inciting a violence. Ayogira ebintu ebyagalo kujaho government. Ayogira nebi gambe bibi ku General 7. That's the reason Lwachi baka nsolinga tuwe no. Tiba mentioninga kutera. Tiba mentioninga kutera scare. Tiba mentioninga kubumzaba tuju. Tewali wechiri mentioned wacho ugeri lako. Nagamba NUP e continue inze. Okubanga yo e disregard inze set security guidelines. Eba kiliziganya ako ne police. Na ye, ebebio na ngabicha aliao. The reason Lwachi nkozika audio kano. Walu waka ntukenja gala mba itile mkatono nyomali zeneka audio kano. Spokesperson wa police aine chintoru waleo chayogedi. Agambi enti, we had evidence that they were determined to confront police and make ugly scenes that would lead to disruption of possessions and cause risk to the public. They had deployed their cameramen to capture these ugly scenes involving police and NUP. Our officers exercised restraint and avoid confrontations with NUP that would have led to negative propaganda. We had evidence that they were determined to confront police to make ugly scenes that would lead to disruption of possessions and cause risk to the public. They had deployed their cameramen to capture these ugly scenes involving police and NUP. Our officers exercised restraint and avoid confrontations with NUP that would have led to negative propaganda. By na evidence, the NUP are ready or confronting the police. Ba making ugly scenes. Simanya ugly scenes zizi ayogira kwa kurwana na polisi. NUP teina cha kurwanyisa. So ugly scenes zizi okubera ho. Wa polisi nga kubi omuntu esasi. Zizi baita ugly scenes. Wa polisi nga kubi omwana batuni kumutwe. Because they have done that before. Niena agamba nti. Na ye bali determined confronting a police nembo nga bategesa abasajja ne camera ba cameramen nga abasajja bali ready okwata buli kimwe kigenda maso nga NUP bali in involvement with police ni bagamba nti naye aba police babwe they restrained ba avoiding confrontation iyo nale NUP bali mo causing a negative propaganda chimu police mwali mwina chimwaga lokola ne camera nga nyingi ne mutya baganda bange mukirabye nti abasajja no batya camera mukirabye nti Bobi Wine kanu byayogera bitufu nti camera ye security ye number 1 bakiziza ku NUP nti NUP yali agala confronting a police ngate bakute camera bamale bateke aggressions ku internet zikozinge negative propaganda aha kakati what happened why didn't they confront police NUP rachite ya confronting a police nze nalaba bana ba NUP ba ofisa baba kubiranga bukubizi jambo. So this is exactly vice versa. Police wanted to confront NUP, but the cameras were too many, and police nibatia aggressions, kubanga bamanyi it was going to cause negative propaganda, ngensi yoneraba. Bobi Wine chaba dagamba. Bana basaje tebatu wagala kubeda kurali zino. Niete ba inacha kola. Tu inaje tuwaba tuwaleyo, batia. Baganda wangimula binti kamera yekola. Kamera yekola, eraba sajja batia. Nirulite batia anga, oba kute ku kamera anga tiba inachi batia. Neka tibatia. Statement ajitade ku NUP. Nienga eno statement yekuata gana ku polisi yenyini. Kanji kusomere, malirize. Interpret it the way you want. Niyoso wala kumila comment gwe. How do you interpret this statement? Agambi, we had evidence that they were determined to confront police to make ugly scenes that would lead to disruption of possessions and cause risk to the public. They had deployed their cameramen to capture these ugly scenes involving police and NUP. Our officers exercised restraint and avoid confrontations with NUP that would lead to negative propaganda. Wimbanga nzenja galo kuli mitawana, luachi mbante nkao cameraman. Wubaya gala tandi kalutalo, wubaya gala kuba muntu, nga gwe troublemaker, gwe trouble causer, luachi watoba wete kako kamera, luachi watoba wete kako kamera nga gwa inempi CMB. Kamera yebera wo olokubo boli indabani abagendo kola chi okwa takinga namwe police muchimainti ezo kamera ye security abana bano zibaina iyo kamera ye security ya Bobi Wine niati kamalizene kan omwogezi wa police Fred Enanga aine chintu chayogedde and guys be very attentive to this ila you share it agambye nti we have credible intelligence information to indicate that NUP plans mass demonstrations in January next year. We warned that we shall crush them. Ulira, mbubaina credible intelligence information. Nti NUP eriku organizinga demonstrations za amanyi omwaka ogujja mu January. Niate ulira statement yezeko bino nkoti nga bigambo byenanga sibyange. Ulira omuntu akugambye nti tuina credible information atina zako statement yeno. We anticipate protest events and mass demonstrations planned for January. But we are ready to arrest ringleaders. We call upon Ugandans and visitors to stand in solidarity with the law and reject these bad behaviors associated with NUP. Ogambye mwina credible intelligence information. Ateka tulacho obo zako nti we anticipate protests. Na ina ayogere chigambo jino Museveni chayogera mu 2017 we alikuwa Aljazeera. Na agama ntife tugenda kusibaba ringleaders. We are ready to arrest ringleaders. Ukukwela kwebe edelamu. Don't be surprised. Ubata ndiko kuwa taba anakati. Echali mu 2021 before, nechida mwesa wazinu. Actually, nalabi wa inagu baku teju, nalabi jo presentinga inagu wa postings. Let us be very careful with this last statement. Kwebe lelamu, nyingu labi dadalanti. This is intimidation, this is fear. Baati debi gambo Bobi Wine, biyaba dakula chi, biyaba dayo gira anga. Na henge, chisingo kwe unisa, tewali wo terror threat, jibo ugede kukuba tuju, teriyo. So mwakumbule what you think about Enanga's statement, especially kaliaka evidence ka gambi mbu ako confrontation between NUP and police. Mbagala nyo, peace.